Take a look. I'm going to shine a bright light into your
eyes. You're so hard. I've been carrying us all year.
Why don't you come over here and say that to my face?
Man, you are so lucky right now. If you hadn't tackled me from behind, I'd still have a season.
You're the reason that we had to forfeit that game.
I didn't start the stupid thing.
Okay, oh, okay, so knock it off.
I did.
Knock it off, man.
Damn it.
Just stay down there for a second.
What kind of doctor are you?
Military doctor, and this is my ER. You guys seem to think that our rules don't apply. You and this cost me two good surges today. So if one of you so much as makes a sound before you're discharged from my ER, I will send you out of here on a stretcher. Understood? Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I like a man with authority. Me too.
Parkinson's syndrome, I'm gonna need betadine and a scalpel.
Scalpel? What are you gonna do?
I need to release pressure or you're gonna lose your leg. So, close your eyes, okay?
Yes, sir.
Nasty.
I said close your eyes. Don't you ever do what you're told?
Thank you.